Timothy Dekeel left Saint Lucia for Martinique 4 months ago. His common-law wife, with whom he has 3 children, says he went to work to support his family. And she's still clinging to hope that he will be found alive.
I have faith in God, and I have faith in him. He's a fighter and he's strong, and I have faith in him that he'll not leave his children behind. No matter what, he will fight and come back. He will come back. God is love, he will come back. And he's not drowned, he's okay. And he's okay on life. But I just want them to find him, pass by the beach. If they get the boat, they will get him. He's there.
Timothy Dekeel was aboard a boat like this one with 3 other men when the vessel ran into trouble. It's the same kind of trouble we encountered when we put out to sea to follow the story and film what we thought would have been a Coast Guard rescue of the missing Dennery resident. Fortunately for us, the crew that accompanied us out to sea were able to restart the engine after about 20 minutes. But it wasn't so for Timothy Dekeel. On his way home, relatives say, from Martinique.
They had an engine problem and one of the fellas, they couldn't swim. He stayed on the boat and the 3 others jumped in the water to reach land. And the one who stayed on the boat, he drifted in the rocks and they found the boat, but the man was missing.
The man, who was the captain of the ill-fitted fishing boat, says a fuel pipe became disconnected, and as it was being reattached, a huge wave hit the boat and it began to sink.
After that, we stayed by the boat, so I tell him, well, let me swim. He had his life jacket on him. I tell him, let me swim. He tell me, well, it's too heavy for the life jacket, so you'll not be able to make it. So I tell him, well, drop the boat and float yourself. He drop it, he said, well, he can do it, so he hold it. He hold back the boat. So I tell him, okay, well, I swim in. If you stay in there, I swim in. That's all.
3 of the men swam what they estimated to have been about 10 miles back to shore. And although they have managed to recover the boat that they have abandoned, Timothy Dekeel is still missing. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.